I teach painting, and what I say to my students is there's three steps in order of priority with painting, and it's design, drawing, and painting. So in my painting, what's really important is to get a really well-conceived design focusing on three shapes: squares, triangles, and circles. Draw it well, and within that structure, have an expressive, liberated application of paint.